Hi friends, welcome to Pragyan Tutorial. Myself Elisa Soikia. Today I am going to start a new chapter from class 7 NCERT Maths book chapter 10. That is practical geometry. Exercise 10.1, question number 1. Draw a line, say AB. First, we have to draw a line and name it as AB. Take a point C outside it. Then we have to take a point C outside the line AB. Through C, draw a line parallel to AB using ruler and compass only. Now, through C, we have to draw a line which is parallel to AB. And we have to draw this figure using ruler and compass. So let's start to do this. So first, we will draw a line. It can be of any measurement. I have drawn. Now I will name it as A and B. Now we have to take a point C outside this line. So I will take the point here and name it as C. Through C, we have to draw a parallel line which is parallel to AB. So to draw this line, we will take a point on AB and mark it as D. Now we have to join these two points. Done. Now we have to take the compass. Now we have to draw an arc which intersects AB and CD. Then here we will name it as E and here we will name it as F. Then now with the same radius we will draw here a arc. Done. Now we will take the measurement of E and F radius like this. Done. Now from here we will draw here. It intersects from the previous arc. Now we will name it as H. This can be named as Z. Now here we get a point. Now we will join these two points. Now we get a line which is parallel to AB. Now we will name this line. So this is P and this is Q. So this is the required figure. Now we can also write the steps of construction, which are this. Here I have written all the steps of construction of this figure, and today's video is finished. In my next video I will give exercise 10.1 question number 2. Thanks for watching this video and please like, subscribe and share it to all. Thank you.